Hey there guys, and welcome to this Let's Play of Into the Breach. I'm your host, Kingdom Freak, and on the previous episode, we managed to finally beat the final island. On this episode, we're going to go through and try and go through Blitzkrieg again. Just trying to get Lightning War again. Hopefully I don't fail this time, but I'm going to go as quickly as I can. So, it's the islands again. Okay. So let's just do this straight away. I think this? Maybe it's this. Let's do it this way instead. So you're not dying. You're not dying, you are. Most damage, zero, cool. I should have moved that. Oops, it's been a while since I've played this game. It's been a little bit. It's been a hot garbage minute since I've played this game. Thankfully, it's not too bad. Oh boy. Thankfully, it hasn't been a hot minute since this one comes up. I am gonna probably take 2 damage here. Yep. You hit that. And that's just going to end the turn. Waterlogged. The heck? Protected the time pod. Cool. I get a reactor core and raining death. Does let the... Yeah, let's keep it on. Let's put this onto you. Do I want this? Not really, not yet. I need to be a little bit faster with this. I really need to be faster with this. Boom! Boom! Unintentional booming. Turn. I need a block Vex spawning. End the turn. Rusty Fast Clears.
That's probably going to be what the...
what the episode title will be. Oh, just in the turn there. It'll go through and hit that one. Okay, there we go. I found it. I found the solution. Phew. That was good. Block 3 Vex Morning. Oh, don't let the Volatile Vec die. Damn it. Volatile Vec goes first. Reset the turn. Ew. It's like, no, this coal plant must die. Ah, yuck. How much damage is it doing? It's only doing one. But I still can't hit it. That's very sad. Ow. I'm trying not to let the thing that I'm trying to get an objective on die. Okay. Let's do this one. Ew, no, I shouldn't have done this one. Oh no. This is legitimately the worst one for Blitzkrieg. End turn. Oh, really? Okay. End turn. What I'm concerned about is that these two will just target the train and everything will target the train, which surprisingly no one is doing. End turn. God, I gotta go quicker. I've only got like 3-4 minutes to do this next one. I'd like to eventually get I would really like to get lightning. Big boy. Okay, so I need to move you here, move you over here, and attack everything. Do that. And since you're not attacking anything, come over onto the fire. Got a nice warm place over here. Well, I kill everything except my mech. Okay, so I need to do this victory screen very, very quickly. Oh! I'll definitely get you. Pilot found. Spend reputation. Mech unaffected by webbing and smoke. This 1, 2, 3. Unaffected by webbing and smoke. I'm gonna change you. And give you this. This is kind of cool. Oh, I didn't actually get that. Whoops. Leave island. Let's go with disposal. Oh, wow. Yes. All right, confirm. Oh, you're both getting hit. Cool. Well, I'm not moving there. Let's pull you back a little bit, though, and you two can die. You give regen. Well, I thought you would do something else. End turn. Oh, that's good. Attack. Attack. Pull you here. Two, three, four. End turn. Unfortunately, I only had one grid damage. But I did defend both the power plants, so I'm doing that as a plus. Putting that up to a plus. Destroy the acid vats. Two, three. Oh. You made a perfect U-turn for me. If I were to... it wouldn't be. Shite. Okay, I could do this instead. Hitting everything. How much damage am I taking? 3, 4. Ooh. I feel like I could have done. Well. Oops. I didn't mean to hit end turn there. Well, that's gonna be fun. I have to protect the emergency batteries. I'm sorry, whoever's in that pilot. Wow, that was a very devastating turn. Ouch. Pilot available. Tower upgrade. Let's go with move. Oh, teleporter pads, okay. I kind of feel like that this is pointless. Why did I not do what I was going to do first, which was this? That's very sad. Because the way that I was going to do it was not going to do anything. It was not going to do jack squat. Cool. Oh! Scion regeneration. So, you're dead, you're dead. You're not, you're not, you're not. So I need something that can deal with that. I'm gonna have to move that. Oh, that cancels an attack. Oh! Turn. Thank you. I've been moving this one around a lot. Pulled you away, huh? Push you. And attack you. And that'll end the turn. Whew. Okay, much better. Much, much better. I need to get going now. Let's do downtown. Because I can move over here if I need to as well. Well, if you're going to do the exact same thing, I'm just going to do exactly the same thing. Still gonna be 3 damage. Boom. You're gonna be moving down.
Oh, I thought she had armor. Oh, that's me being dumb. Oh, God damn it. Man, Kingdom Freak, you forgot the basics. Yuck.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. That's all I have to say. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, we have to kill 5 goos, protect the tower, and do all the stuff that I want to do. Let's see, moving here should be fine. Oh God. No, I'll just end my turn. That seems like a fine turn. Oh wait, whoops, I shouldn't have. Okay, end the turn. Now it's whether or not I can get away with ending the turn quick enough. Got the bonus objectives. Do I get the achievement? Or do I have to say complete islands? Yes, got Lightning War. Let's do that. Spend reputation. Okay, got Lightning War, finally. Okay. Whew. Buildings gain a shield after taking damage. One, two, three. And then we... Well, I haven't actually put this on. So I'm gonna do that. Continue. Let me think. Not powered. And then I go buildings immune. I mean, it's pretty good. How many times can I use it? Oh! Multiple times. Oh. Okay. So, what we're going to do is either go into RST Corporation or Pinnacle Robotics for the next episode. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time where we'll go through either one. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya.